And I feel it running through
Thomas,
my veins.
You are my wife.
I'm afraid.
And what do you think, Your Grace? Think she looks fit for a king.
That I'm awake. Erase darkness till the break
with me,
of day.
The Queen of England.
Don't touch me.
If I cannot please the king,
just to know that I'm
will
awake.
He kill me? I suffer, how much I pray.
You have forfeited the title of queen and must be known as Lady Catherine Howard.
I have come to execute the warrant for the queen's arrest.
I am the king's true wedded wife. I loved you. I loved you.
No, Your Majesty!
I'm not guilty of these charges.
Keep smiling.
It's my duty
to conduct you to the tower.
Madam, it is my duty to inform you that the Parliament have found your marriage to the king to be invalid.
Until we go down.
I promise that I will never doubt you again.
Until we go
I confess my innocence before God.
Until we go
down. Will you bring the block to me, so that I might know how to place myself? Then the king leaves me a mate.
I have come here
to die.
Greater crowds than these to welcome you on your return to London.
I've been deceived about Anne of Cleves. She is nothing like what was reported to me. Nothing!
Majesty, I've heard nothing but praise in all quarters for the skill of Queen Catherine in matters of state.
And I feel it running through my veins. And I need that fire just to know.